Alrighty guys, we have a Pollak ignition. If you don't have key for this, so you see there's a hole right here in the bottom, ignore that. Where you have to go and actually is drill down here and make the same hole down there. Right there it has a tumbler. All you gotta do is push it and the whole cylinder comes out. You'll be able to rekey it or make a key for it. You see the key that we made? Here it is. It's only three tumblers.